What in the hairy chicken biscuits and porcupine feathers is going on, peeps? You will never believe this one. Apparently Chipotle for lunch and Taco Bell for dinner is a huge no-no-no-no-no-no to the human digestive system, which my stupid dad was lucky enough to experience recently. He spent the evening on the giant white water bowl the humans sit on. The sounds I heard that day were terrifying. I searched the worldwide internets and determined the sounds were from a chupacabra, and determined that caveman dad's life most certainly was in danger. To make matters worse, he had closed the door. I know. Rule number one in the German Shepherd Security Manual, it states in huge bold letters, human will grant all access to Shepherd security personnel and forfeit rights to all privacy. Fortunately, I was able to channel the ancient ones and lose my ever-loving Shepherd marbles and began a brutal assault on the door in an attempt to save caveman dad's life. And did you know a lot of interior doors are basically cardboard, lol? You should have seen the look on his face when my head and one leg came through the door. You would think he would have been overjoyed that I saved his life for the 763rd time this month. But no, once again I got in trouble. My parents now refer to that day as the Ring of Fire. The moral of the story is that trees have leaves and alligators have teeth, but beavers can't wear lipstick. I've gotta go, peeps. My dad just left his coffee unattended. Sadie out.